When you use PyMuPDF to extract text from a PDF document, you can customize the output format and get more than just the text content. In this video, we will explore how the output produced using the method getText is affected by the modifications of different parameters. First, let's make sure PyMuPDF is installed. After importing the library, the target document is loaded using the method open. We are going to work with the first page. It has index 0. When using the method getText with default parameters, it returns a single text string. Line breaks are inserted into the output, but no additional data is produced. Next, let's set the first parameter to blocks. You can already see that more data is returned. To make the returned list more readable, let's separate the blocks. Each list element is a block. It contains the position, text content, block number, and block type. Blocks are displayed from the lowest number to the highest by default, but this can differ from the order in which they appear in the document. To ensure that blocks follow the natural reading order, set the parameter sort to true. We can get even more data if we set the first parameter to dict. A Python multi-layered dictionary of dictionaries is returned. Note that, unlike the option blocks, dict also includes image blocks in the output. Image blocks have type equal to 1, text blocks have type equal to 0. Let's introduce an if statement to only include text blocks in the output. We also set sort to true so that the elements follow natural reading order. Each block includes a lines key, which returns a list of line elements. The key spans returns a list of span elements. Lines also have the key dir, which returns information about writing direction, and the key wmode, which tells whether writing mode is horizontal or vertical. Spans include detailed information alongside the extracted text, position, size, font name, font properties, and color. It is also possible to perform a text extraction on a limited area of the page. If we need to extract the text from this diagram, we need to create a rect object to define the new extraction area. To help define the x0, y0, and x1, y1 points, we are going to use the method searchFor to get the positions of two text strings. The first one will help define the top left point, and the other, the bottom right point. Once we get the four values, the new rect object is referenced as the variable CR. When using the method getText with the clip parameter, text extraction is limited to the defined rectangle. Finally, let's fix the truncated sentence. Adding 200 to the x1 value should allow to include the remaining words. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.